Check product availability.
I never knew it would be this hard to find a freaking taxi.
Ooh, I look a hot mess. Hello, guys. I haven't seen y'all in a while. Y'all don't know that, though, but I know that. My last vlog, I didn't really talk because, you know, school just started. It was the first day, and I need to be in the moment. So, like, yeah. Hey, guys. My name is Casey. I am a first-year transfer student going to fashion school in New York. It's my second semester going to FIT. Like, it's just, I'm so grateful. But yeah, it's our second semester. It's fashion week. And this week, I just want to show you guys, like, what I'm doing as far as, like, you know, fashion week events, school, like, parties and different things, and just how I'm balancing it all. I think I got, like, a good little balance right now. Like, I think everything is set in stone. I built, like, a little foundation so then I can work off of it. Oh, my bad. I'm vlogging. I woke up at like 7 a.m. I was like writing down everything I had to do as far as like fashion week stuff, school stuff and all. And then I went shopping with my friends. I gotta show you what I got. Okay, so the first place I went to was, if you guys know Second Street, it's like a place that sells like used clothes. You can sell your clothes to the place, but I like how they have it from like real expensive things down to like things for like $5 to $10. I got these jean shorts, these little jorts. They're all distressed and all. I got a little burgundy bandana. And then, ooh, I found these heels and they just fit me. Like, they barely even fit me, but I'm not really gonna wear them out. I'm gonna wear them just for like a shoot or something. And then I went to, it's a place called Cafe Forgot, and they have like this little revolving clothing rack. It's like Hannah Montana's closet, and I got this belt skirt. Look at this. You guys know the thing where it's like mini skirt. Skirt should be the size of a belt. Mm-hmm. And then I bought a bag from the Real Real, and it came like this, but it came open, so that's suspicious. That's weird. Some of y'all gonna like it, some of y'all not. It's more of like a, if you like it, you like it, if you don't, you don't. It's not like a crazy thing, but it's more of, you know. Girl, I don't gotta explain it to y'all. I spent it with my own money. I got this Acne Studios bag. I like the way the belt looks. You see how big this belt strap is? But yeah, that's all I really got. I have a fashion presentation to go to, and then I have class right after. Do you have any, like, baggy athletic pants? Okay, guys, I think we found something. And I gotta hear it because I got class right after this. We gotta clean this dorm. I'm so sorry for the mess. So I'm wearing this bag I just got. It's the Acne Studios bag. I'm wearing that with this button up I have. These black jeans and my togas. I'm gonna put like a little do-rag on. And then I'm gonna wear my sunglasses with it. So what y'all think? I think that's good for a last minute outfit. I have more comfier clothes in my bag because I have my dance class right after this. So we a little busy. Okay, let's go.
Too long. Yes. Give me a reason. Oh yeah, let's do it together.
I just like into a Revolve Gallery. They gave me like a little thing. I got a little armor croissant from Blue Bottle. You know Ratatouille when he eats like all the cheeses and all the flavors are all in his head.
Yeah,
I need friends. Well, I have. Well, I need friends. I take this much dedication from my photos and videos. Hey guys, we're back at the dorm. I literally had a show right now, but I didn't know. And then I can't go because when you like come up late, it's like awkward because you don't know if the show's on already. Because then you kind of like walk in there awkwardly like, hey, how y'all doing? And I don't want to do that right now. But yeah, I went to two shows. Then I went to Revolve Gallery. I snuck in. Like, it wasn't no devious plan. I just told them like I didn't have my QR code or whatever when I really didn't have it at all. And they just said, okay, come in. And I was like, okay. Wow. I have another show that I'm going to with Caitlin. So I also like wanted to come back because I don't got all my outfits figured out and I need to figure that out. I'm just so like it's just okay. That was a little too much. Why is my hands like this? What is this? But I'm just so like grateful that I'm able to do this. Like, I've wanted to do this for so long, and the fact that I'm going to these events and I don't have to like sign up, like my agency can do this, and I'm getting closer to the person that I've dreamed of. Ew, it's just so cheesy. But like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, why do I keep doing this? I feel like I'm in the process of being the person that like I've always wanted to be, like ever since I started getting more into fashion and all. And it's so nice and it's so fun, and I hope that everyone that like wants to have this life can experience it. And I'm trying to stay in the moment because there's times, obviously, like when I first got my schedule, I was like, oh my god, how am I gonna balance this school and freaking YouTube and all this stuff? But then I was talking to my friend Sierra and Jade, and they were like, oh my god, I'm so happy for you doing all this stuff. And in my mind, I'm like, I should be like living in a moment and be happy about this. I'm over here like stressed when I need to just sit down and think, like, I'm really doing this, I'm really being invited to these shows, and I don't have to like sign up on my own or, you know, like try to like sneak in, even though I did sneak into the vlog, but we're not gonna act like that. Happen. The fact that I'm able to do this is just so like nice, and I hope you guys can experience this, and I'm so like grateful, and I really just want to live in a moment and really take in what I'm doing, because it's nice when something you dreamed of for a while is put into like fruition. Is that the right word? Don't really know, but okay. Was everything odd enough? I never knew it would be this hard to find a freaking taxi.
You know what I do? Get Gucci on sight, yeah. Rollers on ice, yeah. Get first class flights, yeah. You ride it like a bike, yeah. Get a brand new way, hey. Be quiet, don't brag, hey. You ain't never pump gas, hey. Need to keep it on task, yeah. Pillin' off racks, hey. Keep it on track.
Do you think he walked by already?
No, it just started. Oh, yeah, that's wisdom. Oh, that's clean. Look at him. I look like Peter Dorr right now. Last night, the stylist asked me to go get him a few things for a shoot this morning. I'm doing that right now. I have two shows to go to. But yeah, I have that plus schoolwork plus an audition I have to do plus creating content for a brand. All I gotta say is the girls is booked and busy. Maybe a little too booked and busy, but I mean, at least you booked and busy. Okay, so I tried to get everything from the wardrobe supply place, but they didn't have everything. So now I gotta go to Home Depot to get the disposable shoe cover. So I probably have them there. Let me call them now and see and make sure. Check product availability. Disposable shoe covers. Okay, they have them. Let me go real quick and get them, and then I can take them to the stylist, and then I can go film a little fashion shows.
My cup is getting muddy.
Oh, buddy, it's just that punk's drunk and loving. No buggy, eyes bloody. When we out in public, I'm hubby. She say she love me. Wasted money on syrup and honey. Think she Duffy. Then I became a druggie. Enhanced my fame and money. And for your pain and suffering, my karma's waiting for me. Expecting payments from me. But she won't get a damn thing from me. She just might get a band-aid from me. These wedding bands and these plans ain't for me. I know I'm a